And I believe
a lot of those who enjoy
the head of the church
will
not leave us for forsakers. He has come to my mind. This month is discipleship month. That we are going to work tirelessly for God. We want to talk about character. Among the things that are good, is your character. When you're going up and down, and use your partner together well, you actually have to take people's leg and cut over the head together well. I want you to think about your character. Is a member of this assembly and it's been up to that it comes to church. I greeted him, but he was adamant, he doesn't want to greet him. I'm going to say something about what he was doing. I didn't say nothing. Why? Because of his character. A woman came to report him to me. He's not a member of our church. Where is he? He sat down to drink. Then he told him, it went away with another person's wife. The woman was talking to me. Then I said, are you all right at all? I won't deceive you. That's why you can call me anything.
Oh my baby,
you know that this man has his own wife. Why don't you ask him to go away? Why do you have to? If I see you and I laugh, and then if they ask to say anything about you, you know, you have a
good ambition.
What are we going to do?
Look at you.
Regarding this character. We are fighting with you. You sit down and say, who can you actually overcome me? Nobody can empower me. But anything achieved, you can't possibly do anything. The way you are looking at me, just accept it that way. Any day you're with somebody and they don't know what you can and cannot do. Both male and female. We have both less friends. We have friends that are worshiping. It's because of our character. I saw you today. Tomorrow I pretend as if I don't see you. Is your character.
Okay. chaos in the end. The book of Luke also on the passing one. It talks about corruption. You're not accountable to your husband or your wife, but whatever you do, God is looking. A man said, I can commit adultery. But you, my wife, you will not commit adultery because I don't believe. Because the man thought she is a slave. What is not worthy is not for you only.
Yes.
Anything and God eat you to God in your
watch.
He said, the candidate of the kingdom of God.
Power of the child of you alone.
The disciple is not above his master. If you look at the church, sometimes the church will be full. Sometimes people will go astray. If you go to the mountain of fire, on fire, what is going to remote you is in
your
what will God to say that I see you is in you. My Lord, what did they got to say? Go away from me. At you, my
journey.
What I say is in the Bible. It's in the heart. You can ask the prophet to pray for you. Unless you turn back to God, then that day, God will start to answer your prayers.
Let's look at
Matthew 10:24-26.
Matthew 10:24.
Listen, my children. I saw some children in the
water.
They are about 13 years old. I talked with them. And one of them said, Uncle. And I said, come. It's because they're not trained for me. If you're still a woman, I'm leaving. You're trained for the future. With chicken and hamburger. Then I said to that child, am I your uncle? I named you with my hand. What do you call your father in the house? If your father saw me, where does he come from? Then I'll take it to your father and say to your father that your dad is your uncle. From today, you must not call your daddy, your uncle. There's nothing I want to receive from it. I want them to know what is right. You see where that Uncle John is sitting? Before you sit at the edge, whenever people are coming, he will
tell
you. What makes him to bend like that is inside him. Then I said to him,
anytime his father comes, it was at the edge. Nobody can go over him to somewhere else.
Example of what I want.
It's a good example. Then God asks you to ask the why.
You know why?
Why? What's the reason?
To feed you.
That you are not able to have other children. It's not the work of the enemy.
In what?
In the heart.
As children.
And the husbands. And the utterances. That's why the door was locked.
Only Baba, only Shoichi, Chimbati, your complex.
Anytime I see my husband beside me, as if I saw a self-physics. I'm not always happy with my husband. And they always rejoice every day in the house.
If I'm only there to keep me, I'm not going to be able to get a
copy. You have to wear a little bit of a fight.
It's like, oh, no!
They will fight with two of them. If this man is not in my house, she will never be able to have an issue in my house. She will only pass you. The child of about 13 years of age, all of a sudden, the child and the two of them do not have any issue. They around to be cost one another. What our granted as efforts to do. It is not important to trust you to contrary to the will of God. What thing of character? It's what you do inside and outside.
Respect to our fathers.
Before you can find
a father,
if we are out of our 10 men, we will teach you that are truthful to God. Fornication and adultery, you will not find anyone. You know yourself, don't say. Lots of houses have been demolished because of our character. Because of our character. I said something in his family. I have a brother here.
The
man wanted to go to college of theology. That Papa and my father should recommend him. Then I asked him to come. The one I will ask you to do that, he has Father, do the way of your wishes.
You know the one record here.
What's in his record?
I want to become a woman.
There was a woman that had a child for him.
Oh, to be rich.
That second woman has two children.
Only here, if I told them by the way, nowhere by the way, British enemy, a wish to pay out from Mofuni, a British power to, and you call me, then the mafia, and the other, the one you will be asking.
Then the man said that because he was having the name, so then you won't ask what other two children.
You are
what?
He had a case, huh?
Let's watch it.
Can
morning.
Yeah.
I'm going to go to the hospital.